Film Red was by far the most successful One Piece movie ever. In a movie that we saw a glimpse of Shanks and his crew power. But guess what? All of that was horseshit. Recently, it was mentioned that not even a single feat from Shanks and his crew was canon. The creators behind the movie gave those power to them. I'm not mad.